Wait, love. Mr. Hendrick, sir. I couldn't have a quick word with my boy, could I? I won't be long, I promise.
As long as it is quick.
Oh. So you're heading off again, are you? Well, just you be sure to listen to Sir Hendrick and do as you're told. And don't you dare go giving up, ever. Just look at me, eh? Something's wrong with my eyes now, too. Well, only one remedy for that. You'll just have to bring back the light. Promise?
Time is short. We must be on our way.
You'll look after my boy, won't you, Sir Hendrick?
Obsidian, see the lady back to safety. So, the assault begins. Move. This is no time for idling.
Accept your fate. Our triumph was never in doubt. The day. Not bad.
Thank you.
if you please. We have carried the day. Not bad. Victory is ours.
well that ends well. Triumph was never in doubt. Even the great stairway lies in ruins. The usurper will be in the throne room, if he is anywhere. He must be found and punished, which means we must seek another way up.
Come, Jasper. Do your worst.
If you insist. Curse you, Hendrik. Brute strength wins the day again.
It is good to see two young men with such spirit.
Huh?
Hmm?
But I order you to cease your horseplay and greet our latest arrival. I present Princess Jade.
Ah.
When you grow older, you will be the guardians of this great kingdom. I am counting on you. And now, so is she.
With my might and your wisdom, we will surely be the greatest knights this kingdom has ever seen. Long may we protect the princess and all her people.
Huh?
Jasper, are you listening to me? What is this?
Why, the shield of Heliodor, of course. Symbol of the kingdom's greatest knights. His Majesty keeps it in his private chambers. If we are destined to become such men one day, one of us will surely wear it. I would very much like to see it, wouldn't you?
And how do you propose to do that? One cannot simply stroll into the king's chambers uninvited.
Oh, I have my ways. I just so happened to spy a certain someone treating himself to a midnight feast in the kitchens.
Huh?
None other than His Royal Majesty. He slithered out of a secret passage behind a cupboard and set about the leftovers. That passage must lead to his chambers.
You devil! You've solved the mystery of his bulging belly. The Queen will make you an Earl for such a service to the kingdom.
We meet in the kitchen at midnight, agreed?
Agreed.
Of course, the passage to the king's chambers. But what was that? A vision? A dream? So this is your power, Luminary? You are able to draw on the memories amassed within the world tree to pry into others' pasts. Very impressive. The kitchen is on the north side of the castle, beyond the banqueting hall. Come.